Tell me why he picked you.
That's why.
What?
Seek answers. You feel nothing. Nothing is real. I can give you purpose.
Roxas.
That is right, the new you.
Look who's finally awake.
Axel!
Or, maybe I have it wrong. Might be time to sleep. Soon we won't be able to talk like this anymore.
Does that mean it's time for me to go back to where I belong?
You know, I've been thinking about something Namine said. Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart? Is it possible that we all have one? You, me, her? Or is that just wishful thinking?
I don't know. I can't just look inside.
Yeah, I guess not.
But I figure if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we? And if so... No, never mind.
Come on, don't leave me hanging.
Sora will find the answer we're looking for. I know he will. Because he's me.
True enough.
Thanks.
Man, I miss the old times. Still got it memorized. The day we met... And you got your new name, you and I sat right here and watched the sunset.
Yeah. This place is home. Me, Hainer, Pence, Olette, we've shared a lot of adventures.
You'll see them again. I know you will.
Yeah. You're right. Well... I should go. Sora's waiting for me.
Yeah, I suppose he is. Man, this is some good ice cream, huh?
Take care, okay?
Right back at you, buddy.
You make a good other. Make a good other.
Are you okay?
What just happened?
gorsh, I don't know. You just disappeared. Then me and Donald had to fight some nobodies.
Oh. He said he defeated Riku.
Who said that?
That guy in the black coat.
But nobody can defeat Riku.
Yeah, you're right.
A black coat means Organization 13. He must have been trying to trick you.
Yeah, that must be why we didn't see him.
Huh?
You must be tired, Sora.
Come on, let's just find a way to get into that castle.
Dead end?
There's gotta be a path somewhere.
What are you going to do with us?
You're the fire that feeds Sora's anger.
No. Sora's in danger because of me. This way. Believe in yourself. Come on, hurry!
Kairi, we're almost there. Okay.